Hi, everybody. How are you? Welcome to the live stream. So good to see you all here. I know there's some people on there. How about some hellos in the... Oh, Aunt Carol's here. Hi, Aunt Carol. How are you? How's the apocalypse treating you? I hope better than it's treating most of the world. Well, it's pretty crazy times, folks. And tough to be upbeat right now, but we're going to try. But I felt like a few protest songs are probably in line tonight as we try to figure out how to navigate this increasingly difficult world. Hi, Val. Oh, where have you been, my blue-eyed son? And where have you been, my darling young one? I've stumbled on the side of 12 misty mountains, and I walked and I crawled on 6 crooked highways, and I've stepped in the middle of 7 sad forests. I've been out in front of a 7 dead ocean. I've been 10,000 miles in the mouth of a graveyard. It's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart rain is gonna fall. Oh, what did you see? My blue-eyed son. And what did you see, my darling young one? I saw a newborn baby with wild wolves all around it. Saw a highway of diamonds with nobody on it. And I saw a black branch with blood that kept dripping. Saw a room full of men with the hammers a-bleeding. And I saw a white ladder all covered with water. I saw 10,000 talkers whose tongues were all broken. I saw guns and sharp knives with limbs of young children. And it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart rain, it's gonna fall. Hey, what did you hear, my blue-eyed son? And what did you hear, my darling young one? Heard the sound of a thunder that roared out a warning. Heard the roar of a wave that could drown the whole world. I heard 100 drummers whose hands were a-blazing. I heard 10,000 whispering, but nobody listening. I saw one person starve, saw many people laughing. I heard the song of a poet who died in the gutter. Heard the sound of a clown who cried in the alley. And it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart rain, it's gonna fall. Oh, what did you see? Meet my blue-eyed son. And who did you meet, my darling young one? I met a young child beside a dead pony. And I met a white man who walked a black dog. I met a young woman whose body was burning. And I met a young girl, she gave me a rainbow. And I met one man who was wounded in love. And I met another man who was wounded in hatred. And it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a hard rain. It's gonna fall. And what'll you do now, my blue-eyed son? And what will you do now, my darling young one? I'm a-going out back before the rain starts a-falling. And I'll walk to the depths of the deepest dark forest, where the people are many and the hands are all empty, where the pellets of poison are flooding their waters, where a home in the valley meets the damp daily prison, and the executioner's face is always well hidden, where hungry is ugly and the souls are forgotten, where black is the color and none is the number. And I tell it and speak it and think it and breathe it and reflect it from the mountain where the souls can all see it. And I'll stand on the ocean until I start sinking, but I'll know my song well before I start singing. 'Cause it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a heart, it's a hard rain, it's gonna fall. Bob Dylan, the right man for this time of history, I think. And I feel like that hard rain has already fallen a little bit. But you know what? We're not here just to be like that. We're a little bit to be here for that, but not everything. Not everything is about that. How are you all tonight? I hope you are happy, and I hope you are well, and I hope you are safe. And I'm glad that you're here with me now. It's good to see everybody. Hi, Jen Cunningham. Hi, Keelan Kennedy. Come on now. What are you doing here? How's Jeff? Good to see you. We're in a place where we could actually see each other in person now and again, which is amazing. Feels unbelievable just to sit in a yard with like two people, doesn't it? It feels like a giant party. Hey, by the way, I am seeing lots and lots of people from Facebook. I'm not seeing any from YouTube, and I'm wondering if that must just be a problem with the YouTube chat or if the feed is actually not working. So if any of you find Facebook people have both going, will you tell me if the YouTube feed is live? But in the meantime, I'm going to play something a little happier because, oh my God, we need to be a little happier, right? All right, here we go. So I was fine, I pulled myself together just in time to throw myself away. I once my perfect world was gone, I knew ruined everything in the nicest way. And you should know how great things were before you. Even so, they're better still today. I can't think of who I was before you ruined everything in the nicest way. Bumps in the road remind us worst of the best behind us. Only good things will find us, me and you. Days will be clear and sunny. We're gonna need more money. Baby, you know it's funny. All those stories coming true. Despite my better efforts, it's all for you. The worst kind of cliche. I'll be with you till the day you leave. You ruined everything in the nicest way. Oh, so nice. It's a Jonathan Coulton tune. Y'all know I'm a fan of his. Hi, Benito. You know, it's funny. I looked at that one earlier. Maybe I'll try and whip that out a little bit. Why not, right? YouTube is up. That's good. Thank you, Kim. I appreciate that very much. Hello, Roy. Hello, Lisa. Always good to see you. Ellen. All of my buddies are out there. That's great. And speaking of buddies, coming up very shortly, Mr. David Blamires will join us. It's like an X's reunion right here online, and you're all here to see it. You'll tell your kids about this, probably because they're in the room with you. But if they weren't, you'd tell them anyway. I'm going to do a Paul McCartney song, because I feel like it. Late at night when the wind is still, I'll come flying through your door. And you'll know what love is for. I'm a bluebird, I'm a bluebird, I'm a bluebird, I'm a bluebird. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm a bluebird, I'm a bluebird, I'm a bluebird, yeah, yeah, yeah. Touch your lips with a magic kiss, and you'll be a bluebird too. And you'll know what love can do. You're a bluebird, you're a bluebird, you're a bluebird, you're a bluebird, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're a bluebird, you're a bluebird, you're a bluebird, yeah, yeah, yeah. Bluebird, uh-huh. Bluebird, uh-huh. Bluebird. Fly away through the midnight air as we head across the sea. And at last we will be free. You're a bluebird, you're a bluebird, you're a bluebird, you're a bluebird, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're a bluebird, you're a bluebird, you're a bluebird, yeah, yeah, yeah. Bluebird, uh-huh. Bluebird, uh-huh. Bluebird. And we're flying in the breeze. We're the bluebirds, we're the bluebirds, we're the bluebirds, we're the bluebirds. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're the bluebirds, we're the bluebirds, we're the bluebirds, yeah, yeah, yeah. Singing bluebird, bluebird, bluebird.
Oh, yeah. Well, now it is time to move to my instrument of choice, the one I grew up on, my lovely keyboard right down here. But you know what? I think it's also maybe, what time is it? Look at that, 7:45 on the button. I'll probably do one more song, and then we're going to bring David on. But let me get rid of this guitar and move that mic and talk amongst yourselves for just a moment. Oh, here we are. Look at this. This feels so comfortable already. So I had all kinds of interesting ideas about what to play tonight. And I've decided some of those ideas, probably going to let those go. But I'm so glad you're all here. By the way, if you do feel so inclined, you are not required, but if you do feel so inclined, this is where you can send tips to. Always appreciated. But, you know, we're all in this together, and I know it's not exactly easy for anyone right now to dump into the wallet, and I appreciate you being here just to share this with me and with David. So, if you feel up to it, please send us something. If you don't, then just enjoy the show. I think that's great. My YouTube people, I'm not seeing any of your comments. I apologize. It's not something I have control over, unfortunately. I hope you know that I really, really am feeling your comments in my heart. I believe probably the Waters are on there. They usually watch on YouTube. My mom is probably on YouTube. That's where she's usually watching. So it's not like I don't know you're there. It's just that I can't tell what you're saying. So I'm going to do one more here before we go to Dave, if that's all right with you folks. And actually, even if it's not, that's what I'm going to do. All right. Elizabeth Seltzer, how are you? Good to see you. I believe this might have been the first song I did when I started these live streams more than 2 months ago now. I've been doing these things. Crazy how the time flies. But I didn't really know what I was doing, and consequently the sound wasn't great, and I think there might even have been some issues, but we'll see. I met my old lover on the street last night. She seemed so glad to see me, I just smiled. Hold on, I have a technical issue that just happened right here. How about that? Darn it. Well, that's okay, I can still do it. Should I start over? I should start over, right? It was so close to good. Met my old lover on the street last night. She seemed so glad to see me, I just smiled. We talked about some old times, we drank ourselves some beers. I'm still crazy after all these years. Still crazy after all these years. Not the kind of man who tends to socialize. I tend to lean on old familiar ways. And I ain't no fool for love songs that whisper in my ears. I'm still crazy after all these years. I'm still crazy after all these years. I'll never worry
It's all gonna fade.
Stangor. Oh my gosh, all of the stars are out tonight. It's a firmament out there. But you know what? Speaking of firmaments and stars, why don't we go over here and let's get Mr. David Blamires on the phone, shall we? All right, hold on, Dave. Let's see if I can get you. Why am I not in the right place?
There I am. I'm still not in the right place. Let's see if we can make that work better. And add that, and I think we are now ready to call David. Here we go. All right.
Hello.
Hello, David.
Oh, how does this work, Miles? I can't see myself. I don't know if I want to, actually.
Oh, Dave, you're the eye candy. We need to see you. Come on, man.
Yeah, all right. You don't have your contacts in, do you, Chris? Hey, it's just me and you, right? Hanging out here?
This it's just the two of us.
There's nobody out in the cyberspace watching or anything.
It's just the two of us. But,
okay, well, I can't see myself. But
I can't see you either. Turn your camera on.
Oh, sure. You can't see me?
I cannot see you.
Oh, here we go. Boom. Hold on. Boom. How's that?
I see you now, David.
Oh, no. Hang on. I got to go change my shirt. I don't like it.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is multiple Grammy winner David Blamires.
I believe you have me mistaken for someone else.
He's going to tell us a bunch of stories about being on the road.
Oh, I am. Okay. Cool.
How you been? How you been, pal?
Since last night when we talked?
Yeah.
So much has happened.
So, no, good. For those of you who don't know, David and I do a group together called Axes of Evil, or just Axes these days. Yeah. Axes of Evil was funnier when it was a George Bush joke. That's how long we've been doing this. and we are usually joined by John Paul, a bass player from Tributosaurus, and close friend and confidant, and Andon Davis joins us on occasion as well, but obviously we haven't been doing anything lately, but we will.
Yeah.
So if you people want to hire us to come and play your backyard socially distanced gathering, we're available. So reach out. Here's all my information, I believe, right there. And if you reach out to one of those places and tell me what you want, David and I will make it happen for you. Because
at a minimum, just the two of us.
At a minimum, it'll be us. At the maximum, it'll be four of us. That's as big as we go with that particular thing. So what else is up, man? What have you been doing during the quarantine? Tell these fine people what
you're doing. I'm fortunate enough to have a job.
Oh.
I haven't been doing any gigs, obviously. I had a bunch that were canceled, probably six. That's probably less than you, but I have a great job composing music for my longtime employers and colleagues and friends at Earhole Studios. So
fine folks.
I've been writing music every day, all day. It's great. I'm very grateful because a lot of people, you know, are as lucky as me. So.
Well, that's true.
Yeah. Other than that, but people say, well, how are you managing? You know, it's like, well, I've been working at home for 14 years. I go 2 weeks without taking a shower sometimes.
It does have a different effect. When
you know,
you're,
no. The only thing is I miss doing gigs. You know, I don't see my kids as often. We do hang out, you know, every now and then, sort of socially distant. But and I've got four animals that keep me company.
Wait a minute, four?
And I'm sure there's four. Yeah, I got four animals. Yeah, two cats, two dogs. None of which I acquired. They're all thrust upon me. Right.
You're up a dog and a cat since last week.
Yep. And, you know, I joke about it, but I love the hell out of them. They're great. And I'm sure one of these minutes in the coming up little while here, little moments, will be interrupted by some barking pretty soon. I mean, we're about due.
We can hope so. Knock on wood. Let's make that happen. So are you going to play something for us? By the way, folks, we've been asked many, many times, hey, can you guys play together? Why don't you guys ever play together? It's because there is a delay and a lag as the sound goes up from both of our places to the cloud and back down to each other. Mm-hmm. And music is a precise thing. So it's unfortunately too big of a lag to be manageable for playing together.
Yeah.
Hopefully that technology will be coming soon. But even better would be if we could just play together. Wouldn't that be great?
That would be lovely, that, wouldn't it? Yeah.
All right, Dave, what do you got for us today?
Well, you know, there's this song that I've always loved. And I've never performed it in any way, like solo or in an ensemble or anything. But you remember the Alan Parsons Project? Of course you do. You're younger than me, but like they're just legendary, right? So, of course, what is their most beautiful, most famous song?
I would say it would be the opening music for the Chicago Bulls would be their greatest song.
Okay, what's the second most famous song that they have?
I in the Sky?
No. Time. Time, my friend.
Time. You're right.
So, hold on a second. I'm going to turn my effects on here because I'm a total coward. Got to have reverb and delay. The guy that sang this, you hear that?
I hear it.
Good. The guy's name was Eric Wolfson, and I don't know much about him, but what a beautiful vocal there is on this. And, you know, it's a little different. I just kind of am strumming and singing. It's very simple, but I've always wanted to sing it. Lots of nice falsetto, so wish me luck, because this is a maiden voyage right here. So.
Go for it, my friend. That's what these are for.
But nobody's listening, right? We can screw up, we can stop, and I can punch in and stuff like that? Or?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, cool.
We'll fix this all in post. Don't worry
about
it.
Just me and you, right? Just me and you.
That's right. Here we
go. Animals are quiet. Here we go.
Time flowing like a river, time beckoning me. Who knows when we shall meet again? But time keeps flowing like a river to the sea. Goodbye, my love, maybe for forever. By my love, the tide waits for me. Who knows when we shall meet again? If ever, but time keeps flowing like a river. To the sea. sea. Till it's gone forever. Gone forever. Gone forever. Goodbye, my friend. Maybe for forever. Goodbye, my friends. The stars wait for me. Who knows when we shall meet again? If ever, but time. Keeps flowing like a river, on and on to the sea, to the sea, till it's gone forever, gone forever, gone.
Still got it going on, man.
Thank you, bud.
That was beautiful.
I've never done that for people before. I've done it for the dogs, and they, you know, they're okay with it.
But, you know, that's been one of the really enjoyable things about this whole experience of the live stream, is just kind of doing that. I've done a bunch of songs that I've never even, you know, considered doing.
It's awesome, yeah.
Just stuff you always wanted to do, because why not? Who's going to stop you?
And not only that, nobody's listening. It's just
well, that's right. Who cares? That's right. That's what it feels like. Except that I would have been harmonizing. I do love that song.
I know. Oh, yes. We do a lot of singing together.
That's such a wonderful song. Although, you know, I think you need to be even breathier. He's so breathy.
It's breathy. Well, it's my thing, man. You know.
Yeah. Yeah.
Back in the early 80s in Toronto, and there's some people out there who might be listening. They know. What that breathy voice, that's what got me in.
Yeah. For those of you who don't know, David, born in Canada, Canadian citizen.
Born in England. Hold on. Back
born
up.
Sorry,
Chris. Not to be pedantic, but.
Please, go.
I'm a Brit who grew up in Canada. Sorry.
Okay.
Can we punch in?
Yeah, we'll just fix that. We'll fix that. But he got his United States citizenship a few years back. How's that working out for you, Dave?
Oh, it's great. I love this place. We're not great.
Welcome.
I don't want to piss anybody off. I love every single one of American friends. But okay, that's all I'm gonna say.
Believe me, we walk a fine line as entertainers.
You're right. I will shut up now. Okay.
Oh, look at that, Steve. Thank you very much. The TARDIS lives with me. Dave, I hope you have more to do because
I do. Strangely enough,
that was just fantastic. I would like to hear you do more. Okay. I put up your links too, even though they're not family friendly.
Oh, they're not. Well, definitely not that one.
That's okay. It's on the screen when people are watching you play. So it's okay.
Yeah. Well, you know, at least that particular one, that one song that Brave New Dave, my alter ego, does. That's like number four or five down the list. So they'll get a few in. before they realize what they're in for, I think, right?
It's good stuff.
Oh, it's great. It's great. You know, Chris, it's great to be here with you.
Hey, I got to tell you, you sound fantastic. It's just wonderful.
You know, you've always been such a brother to me. A brother. You're a great brother.
Ever since we were at Queen of Angels together, I have always looked out for you. You and little Mikey and Big Mike.
Pat,
and
Bob.
Pat.
All those guys.
All those guys. Good guys. All of them good guys.
I feel so like that's such a cheat because I'm totally not from Chicago.
Well, you are now.
But I just love, I am. Yeah, I love that accent. But.
Okay. All right, David, what do you got for us?
Well, what Chris and David experience would be complete without some Neil Young?
Ain't that the truth?
But that's what I would say. And also, we have to do some Canadian. So. You know, Neil Young, I always liked him. I wasn't a super huge fan. I grew up. He was on the radio a lot in Canada when I was, you know, growing up. And
By law.
Strangely enough, it kind of...
I know, that's true.
Yeah, you know about the Canadian, yeah. So, but man, when that live solo at Massey Hall thing came out in like the early aughts, wow. That is so beautiful. Just him and a guitar, and he's playing some piano on a couple of tunes, but it's just like exquisite. So,
yeah.
And then I became a much bigger fan than I already was, so. I don't know if he does this one, but I love this one. I caught you knocking at my cellar door. I love you, baby, can I have some more? Oh, the damage done. I hit the city and I lost my band. I watched the needle take another man. Gone, gone, the damage done. I sing the song because I love the man. I know that some of you don't understand. Milk blood to keep from running out. I've seen the needle and the damage done. A little part of it in everyone. But every chunk is like a setting sun. I've seen the needle and the damage done. A little part of it in everyone. But every junk is like a setting sun. You know, there's either love songs or drug songs, really. And
I mean, there are songs about loving drugs.
True.
That was awesome, too. That makes me want to do a Neil Young song.
Why don't you do one? Are you going to...
Let me see if I can do it. I haven't done this before, but I don't see why I shouldn't be able to just move this mic over here.
If you haven't done it before, you shouldn't do it.
Yeah, I know. I'm very much about not doing things I've never done before. All right, hold on a second. I'm going to change my audio device to here. Can you hear me, people? I think you can.
I can, yeah.
I know you can, Dave.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
I wonder if I can remember how to play this song. I didn't prepare it, David.
Well.
Let's see.
So far, so good.
So far, so good. I got to plug the guitar. And now I've unplugged my monitor. This is a mess.
Hey, anybody from Canada tuned in? How the Leafs doing?
Oh, wait.
Oh, that's a terrible thing to say. You know how Leafs fans are. Yeah. People jumping off of buildings, man. What's that all about? Yeah, there we go. I have a guitar. I have this. Let's see if it'll work. I don't know if I really don't know if I remember how to do this song. So let's find out if I do.
Oh yeah.
You know, I'm gonna take myself out of the bubble and go side by side with you. Hello, cowgirl in the sand. I'm hearing that they can't hear me. Is that true? Can you not hear me? Oh, well, if you can't hear me, then I don't want to do it. But I'm
Start again.
I feel like they should be able to hear me. Can anybody confirm whether or not I can be heard or not? Somebody in Facebook say, hey, I can hear you, or hey, no, we can't. You can even leave the hey off. Okay, where was I? Can I stay here for a while? Can I see your sweet, sweet smile? I don't remember where it goes. Where is that?
D minor.
What?
You do it, Dave. No, I almost was in time with you. Maybe we can do this.
We should do it, man. Come on, let's do it.
Hello, Ruby in the dust. Has your band begun to run? After all the sin we've had, I was hoping that we'd turn back. Old enough now to change your name. With so many love you, is it the same? It's the woman in you that makes you want to play this game. Here we go. Hello, woman of my dream. This is not the way it seems. Purple words on a gray background. To be a woman and to be turned down. Old enough now. I felt extremely Canadian in the moment.
You know what? You're such a doer. That's what I like about you, Chris.
You're a doer. You get stuff done.
Well, David, speaking of doing, why don't you do one more for us?
Okay, I'm going to do one more. I'd like to do one more. That's okay.
Okay. And this one, again, it's like, I have to do some Radiohead. That's all there is to it. So here's some Radiohead.
Like a fridge, he's like a detuned radio. Come up, police, arrest this girl. Her Hitler hairdo is making me feel ill, and we have crashed the body. This is what you get. This is what you get. This is what you get when you mess with us. Come up, police, I've given all I can, it's not enough. I've given all I can, but we're still on the payroll. This is what you get. This is what you get. This is what you get when you mess with us. For a minute there, I lost myself. I lost myself. I lost myself. For a minute there, I lost myself. I lost myself.
Some Skrillex shit there, man.
For a minute there, I lost myself. Not quite sure it was a minute, but it was.
It's just like an Axis gig.
Hey, what did you expect?
Here we are. It feels good to be making music with you, even like this.
Chris, I could not agree more. I know you have other, people you got to slide in, but sometime in the next year, I'd love to come back.
I think we'll do it again. And I got to be honest, I feel like
we're going to do a gig.
We're going to do some gigs, I hope. And so if it is possible for you to do a party and you want to hire us for it, I'm speaking to the people out there, then just let us know and we'll make it happen. Of course, you know, I also am glad to come solo, as is Dave. Yeah. And the circles we run in, there's all kinds of people we can help you get. Let's not let this be a summer without live music, because it does look like there will not be any festivals to go to, any clubs to go to. That's not going to happen this summer. So if you want to hear live music, it's time to have small parties with small bands. And you know what? That's okay. We all love that too. That's a fun way to perform as well. So so there you have it. There's the ad copy. We're done with it. But you know, even in the meantime, Dave, we should think about doing a live stream. We could get together.
Yeah, we could.
And sit 6 feet apart and do our thing. So why don't we put that in the hopper sometime?
You know what? Let's do it. You got my number? Give me a buzz, man. I'd love to do it. I can come over there. You got the rig over there, and
we're all set to go.
Whatever, we can do it. Yeah.
We're like a TV studio. Look, I got a light.
No. Oh, wow. Well, then. Right. Then you're in. You got, you got an Abbey Road picture back there, too?
Who's actually, here, I'll show you. It's actually Star Wars Abbey Road
picture. Oh, cool. Yeah. Cool.
This is an original artwork I got at Comic-Con.
Beautiful. Wow. Love it.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
But anyway.
So am I done?
Dave, you're
I got
done.
Another gig. I got to run. I got a gig.
I know. You're a busy man. I'm going to let you go, and I'm going to do a few more tunes, and I'm going to let everybody else go, too.
Excellent. I'm going to tune into my iPad and watch the rest of your show, buddy. It's been great to connect with you. Thank you very much for having me.
Dave,
thank
you, Mr. Pell.
Thank you for having me. I'm just massively grateful. Massive. Massive. Thank you.
What a man.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, David Blamires. There he is. All right. Hang up, for Christ's sake.
Oh, I got to hang up? Oh, shit. Like I said, if I just press quit, will that do? Okay. Bye.
Bye. And it's as easy as that. How about that? Dave Blamires, everybody. My God.
That man is a blast to be around, and a saint of a person, and one of my best buddies. I miss him a lot. But that was fun. That kind of scratched that itch a little bit. And now here we are again. So, David Blamires, I have no other guests this time, but I want to remind you all that, there we go, next week is the TV theme spectacular. So next week, I'm going to do all TV themes, and I'm going to have a few guests who are going to participate in that, and it's going to be a lot of fun, I think. It certainly will be for me, because this is the music I really love, and I've tried to do some, almost every show I've done a TV theme or two. I'm not going to do one this week, because I'm saving it all now. You'll hear some of the same ones, but I want some new ones in there, too. And if you have requests, you really only got a day or two, because then it's all locked and loaded. I got to learn them. Let me pull this over here so I can see what's going on and all of your fine comments. Jeff Grimson, what are you asking me, Jeff? Is there a time frame limit? What is a time frame limit? What do you mean, Jeff? Are you talking about... are you talking about our performing live? I don't think so. I think we can do anything. And Jeff, I know you're out of town. We can travel too, preferably driving, and we'll make it happen. So if you have something in mind, you know how to get hold of me. Talk to me. Oh, on the TV shows, yes. I'm going to say if you're going to get them in, you got to get them in the next, I'm going to say, 2 days. To even be considered. And there's only a slot or two open. I've got a lot of them done already. So we'll see. Now, this is a song that I have. This is like Dave's Little Alan Parsons number. It's a song that I've never done and really love. But I may or may not do it well, because I don't know it super well, but I do feel like it's very appropriate right now. It's a song by Father John Misty. It is about... the foibles of mankind and the way that we are messed up, and it is called Pure Comedy. The comedy of man starts like this.
brains are way too big for our mother's hips. And so nature, she divines this alternative. We emerge, have formed, and hope whoever greets us on the other end is kind enough to fill us in. And babies, that's pretty much how it's been ever since. Now the miracle of birth leaves a few issues to address. Like say that half of us are periodically iron deficient. So somebody's gotta go kill something while I look after the kids. I'd do it myself, but what are you gonna get this thing? It's milk. He says as soon as he gets back from the hunt that we can switch. It's hard not to fall in love with something so helpless. Ladies, I hope we don't end up regretting this. Comedy, that's what I call until the part where they start to believe they're the center of everything and some all-powerful being and dart this horror show with meaning. Oh, their religions are the best. They worship themselves, yet they're totally obsessed with risen zombies, celestial virgins, magic tricks. These unbelievable outfits, they get terribly upset when you question their sacred texts written by women hating epileptics. Their languages just serve to confuse them. Their confusion somehow makes them more sure. They built fortunes, poisoning their offspring, and hand out prizes when someone patents the cure. But did they find these goons they elected to rule them? What makes these clowns they idolize so remarkable? These mammals are hell-bent on fashioning new gods so they can go on being godless animals.
The struggle to survive something to numb the pain with, till there's nothing human left, just random letters suspended in the dark. I hate to say it, but each other's all we've got.
Heavy stuff. That whole album, by the way, Pure Comedy, is amazing and has some very prescient type of music for this time. I recommend you all go listen to it. It's a good record. Well, I got time for a couple more, so I'm going to do a couple more. Hi, Jen. I'm glad you got to hear that one. I know you love that one. All right. So I had a request in the, one of our fine Venmo patrons. By the way, I should say, if you do feel like you want to send a tip, that's how you can do it. Again, never required, always appreciated. If you want to do it, go for it. If you don't, I totally get it, and I still want you here. And more importantly, next week, folks, send these links out. Let people know that we're doing this TV show night. I want a lot of people here for that. I think it's going to be a blast. I think it's going to be really fun. And if it goes well, then maybe there'll be a volume 2 or a volume 3 or a volume 5. There's a lot of TV music. So let me see. I had a request for some Steely Dan, and I have several of them I could do. I'm trying to think if I want to do like something a little more esoteric, something a little more groovy. I think I want to do something that's a little bit of both. So I'm going to do this one. My names that I can hardly stand to hear, including yours and mine and one more chip who isn't there. I can see the ladies talking how the times are getting hard, and that fearsome excavation on Magnolia Boulevard. Yes, I'm going insane. Yes, I'm laughing at the frozen rain, and I'm so alone. Tell me when they're gonna get me home. A bag, stickers, and a pina colada, my friend, plugging down the oven, my radio CD with a transistor and a large sum of money to spend. You fella, you going on the street, you wear that white tuxedo, are you gonna beat the heat? Do you take me for a fool, do you think that I don't see that ditch out in the alley that the digging wants from me? And I'm going insane. You know I'm laughing in the frozen rain. And yes, I'm so alone. And tell me when they're gonna send me home. Bad sneakers and a pina colada, my friend. Stomping on the avenue by radio city with a transistor and a pina. I'm going insane, and then I'm laughing in the frozen rain, and I'm so alone. And when they gonna get me home? Bad sneakers and a pina colada, my friend. Stomping on the avenue by radio CD with a transistor and a large sum of money to spend. Dan. Actually, I'm going to send that one out to Margot May. I know that's her favorite. So we'll do that. Let me send you, I'm going to do one more, and then I think we're done for the night, right? It's after 8:30. So let's see. What am I going to do? What am I going to do? I'm going to close. I'm going to close with my own song. I'm going to close with my very own, just because I feel like it. Thanks again for coming. I'm Chris Neville. That was Dave Blamires that was on earlier. This is a song of my own. I put it together with as a part of my friend Jenny Bannerman's Haiku Miu. I think we're going to have Jenny on in the next couple of weeks. I don't know when exactly, but we've talked about it. They say I learned to hold your temper, or your temper will hold you. I confess I've been down that road before. The circumstance is unforeseen, when the talk starts getting mean. And I know before I say it, that you can't take this anymore. Lord knows I love you absolutely.
save me from myself. But I can feel I'm running hot. I had a couple drinks, control his shop. And I know the storm is coming before the thunder starts to sound. So if the words that come are sharper than barbed wire, I'll hold my tongue and hold your hand instead. Silence is like love. It'll give you safe passage, and I'd be wise to take advantage before I say the thing that makes you walk right out the door. Should not lead us into anger, no it should. No, we're stronger after all that we've been through. So let's avoid the coming fight. I'd rather be with you tonight. We can lie here in the silence and let the love carry us through. So if the words that come are sharper than barbed wire, I'll hold my tongue and hold your hand instead. Already I've forgotten all the things I might have said. Already I've forgotten. Silence is like love. It'll give you safe passage. It can prevent a lot of damage if you really wanted to. Silence is like love. Won't you give me safe passage? Passage until the situation passes before it's too late to undo. Silence is like love. That safe passage, so I can try and take advantage before I say the thing that makes you walk right out the door.
Song. I should know it better. I wrote it. I want to do one more. I just am in the mood. I'm in the groove. Dave got me in this mood now. I want to play. So if you don't mind, and if you've got a couple more minutes, I'll play one more thing. And this will be maybe something a little more toward what's going on. Something happening here. What it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there. I'm telling me I got to beware. It's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Right, if everybody's wrong, young people speak in their minds, getting so much resistance long behind. And time we stop, hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
field day for the heat. 1,000 people in the street, singing songs and carrying their sign. Mostly say hooray for outside. Don't you know and stop? Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Paranoia strikes deep. In life it will creep. It starts when you're afraid. Step out of line, the man will come and take you away. We better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop now. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. What's going down? Yeah, yeah. Now, wait a minute. That's where I'm at. Please come next week for TV themes. If you have some suggestions, you can still get them to me, but it's going to be close. I think that's it, folks. Thank you for coming. I really appreciate it. I think I'm done. I don't know. Am I done? I don't know. I kind of still feel like playing. What if I played one more? Would you really be pissed? You know what? If you are, you are. I think I'm going to do it. I think I'm going to play one more. I just have it in my head. This goes out to David Blamires.
The preacher talked with me and he smiled. He said, come and walk with me, come and walk one more mile. Now for once in my life you're alone. If you ain't got a dime, there's no time for the phone. I've just gotta get a message to you. And for once in my life, I'm alone. And I've got to let her know, just in time before I go. I've just gotta get a message to you.
Luigi's to wrap it up. TV themes next week. We're here every week. Please spread the word. Like and subscribe if you're on YouTube. If you're on Facebook, go to YouTube and like and subscribe on my channel. It would really help me out. You can send tips here if you so choose. If you choose not to, that's fine. Please come back and see us again. And you can find me at all these different places other times. I'll be posting some little stuff this week to tease the TV theme show. So keep an eye on the YouTube channel. I think I'm going to put a few things up there. Good night, folks. Love you all. Stay safe.